I want somebody. You know, I want a man.
What's going on? What are you... Why are you dressed like that?
Because, well, Chandler's gonna be home in a couple of days, so I thought I would just, you know, practice the art of seduction.
I thought I heard a man's voice before.
No, I was just doing Chandler's side of the conversation. You know, like, hi, how do I look? Really sexy. Could I be any more turned on? You know, that time. Okay.
Hello, Joanna. Office.
I'm really sorry, but I may be a little while longer.
How little?
A couple hours. I feel awful.
Look, this isn't funny. You get back here right now.
I can't.
Why not?
I'm in my boss's car.
What?
Uh-oh, tunnel. What?
Rachel, could I see you for a moment?
Danger!
Oh, Merry Christmas!
Santa!
Hey!
What are you doing here, Santa?
Well, I'm here to see my old buddy, Ben. What are you doing here, weird turtle man?
Hey, Rach, the adoption agency needs letters of recommendation, and we were wondering if you would write one for us.
Of course, I'd be honored.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I think there's been an oversight.
Sure, we would have asked you. We just thought you wouldn't be interested.
Yeah, it's just that we don't think of you as really being so much with the words.
Wait.
Clearly, we were wrong.
Sometimes men love women, and sometimes men love men. And then there are bisexuals, though some just say they're kidding themselves. La 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 la.